Hey everybody, how's it going today? Today I am at Disney Springs and I'm going to take you on the Christmas Tree Stroll. Christmas Tree Stroll is a scavenger hunt. Basically, I'm reading the map right here. I'll show you that in a minute, but it says as you wander through Disney Springs, look for 12 twinkling holiday trees. Each tree is themed to a beloved Disney character or story. Use the attached stickers to match the correct icon to each tree. Once your map is complete, bring it to one of the redemption locations for a special surprise. So we are gonna take a look and go to all these areas and see where we have to go. So here's our map right here that we're gonna be using to go through the Christmas Tree Stroll. We have stickers that are attached to the map. And we gotta go to each location, all 12 of them. Figure out which sticker goes to each one and place them there. And once we finish, we get a special surprise and we'll see what that is. So to start, I am sitting near the Earl of Sandwich, which is right around here. Yeah, right around here. So we're gonna start with this tree right here. And we'll go ahead and see what that is. Here it is. Looks like we're coming up on it right here. Here's our first tree. Looks like this is a Toy Story tree. See the sheriff, ornaments. All sorts of really fun ornaments here on this Toy Story tree. Okay, next we just go a little bit farther to near the World of Disney store and we'll find our next one. Okay, and it looks like we're coming up on the next one. From here, it looks like Princess Tiana, so let's see. Yeah. Princess and the Frog. Look at that tree. Tree we'll go to is this one right here near Zara. So we're gonna go that way. As we continue to make our way over to the next tree, just thought I would stop here and show you some of the other holiday Christmas decorations that are up here around Disney Springs. Festive music playing. Garland up everywhere. Little wreaths at each light. And these giant ornaments. Looks like we're coming up to our next tree. Here it is. So this one right here is a Disney Springs tray. So let's go find a bench, put our sticker on. Let's see where we have to go next. Next, we'll go find those two, which will be that way. Okay, we're in this little inside area right now, and we're coming up on our next tray. It says Pluto up there. Yep, this tree design was inspired by Pluto. Our next tree is right behind us, so let's go find that one too. This tree was inspired by Mickey and Minnie Mouse. So it's more like a Minnie Mouse tree. Next, we'll make our way this way and then across to the end. So we'll look for this tree next, which is gonna be this way right here. Let's go. Okay. We're making our way towards the orange garage and I see our next tree. This one is the Star Wars tree, it looks like. It's a really cool one. Lightsaber as a star. Okay, let's find a bench and put our sticker on. This is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is number 6 out of the 12 trees. Our next one is going to be this way, right over here. I see it from here. This is a nice one right here. This is the Mulan tree. Wow, this one's really cool. Get the Mulan sticker. put her right there, and we will find this one next. This one right over that way, so let's keep going. Okay, here comes the next tree. This is my favorite. This tree was inspired by Fantasia. This tree is awesome. Sorcerer Mickey at the top.
Thank you for visiting us today. Just a few reminders. Face coverings must fully cover your nose and mouth and be worn at all times, except for actively eating or drinking while stationary.
So our Fantasia sticker goes right here, and the next tree we have, four to go, will be farther along on the west side, which would be this way. So let's keep going.
Bernard, you find the bathroom?
Right, yeah, I forgot.
And I see the next tree. This tree looks really cool too. The Lion King. Wow, that tree is really cool too. To go. Next one we'll go to is right there, which is that way. Okay, I see our next tree, and I believe this one's gonna be Frozen. Let's take a look. Definitely looks like Frozen, and here is our sign. Yep, Frozen. Some people are worth melting for. Sorry about that. Let's get our sticker with Olaf. We got two left. It looks like we have a Haunted Mansion one and Disney Parks one left. And the next one's right there, which is this way, so let's start going. Okay. This is definitely the Haunted Mansion tree. This is cool. Look at this tree. Wow, that's really cool. The Haunted Mansion tree right here, yep. Happy Haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. Okay, so we know what our last one is. It's looks like the Disney Four Parks tree. But we'll go ahead and check it out and see it to finish our map, and I see it right over there, so let's go. Here it is, our last tree for our trail that we've done. And yep, It's a Disney Parks tree. This design was inspired by Disney Parks. You have the monorail, there's the Tower of Terror. Up there's Cinderella's castle. Let's see. Animal Kingdom right there. And I believe I saw Epcot on this side. Yep, and there's Epcot on this side right here. All four parks inspired this tree. And this is our last tree of the trail. And that right there completes our map. Let's go ahead and redeem our special surprise. And I will do a quick recap of what we did today. And that will probably be the rest of this video. So thanks everybody for joining us. I'm going to make our way all the way back over here to this redemption location to get our prize. And I will talk to you once I get back over there. Here I am back where I started, made a complete full circle here. Hope you enjoyed the Christmas tree trail. I just redeemed my map to get a Christmas tree stroll 2020 button as a prize. So thanks again for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos like this coming in the future. And also visit our website at www.lifeinthemagic.com. Thanks again. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will talk to you all soon. Thanks. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.